The University of Tasmania's purse strings have been tightened, but in past years, former Vice-Chancellor Peter Rathjen travelled the globe, promoting the institution's offerings.
The union has raised concerns about Rathjen's travel and other expenses at different times while he was the Vice-Chancellor.
The ABC can now reveal details of some of that travel. In 2014, Professor Rathjen took business class trips to destinations including Czech Republic and the United States. The following year, travel included France and China. In 2016, heading back to China and the United States. Then in 2017, travel included visits to Austria and the United Kingdom. Altogether, 99 business class trips at a total cost of $277,000. For 9 of those trips, he was accompanied by his wife Joy at an extra cost of $57,000.
Seems to me that you might need to do a few trips to settle formal agreements amongst universities or even other governments, but the list of countries and the total expenditure is beyond the pale.
Perhaps now the university is realising that high level of spending during Rathjen's reign has come back to bite a bit in this financial crisis.
In comparison, it's understood current Vice-Chancellor Rufus Black's taken just 2 business class trips since his appointment in 2018. In a statement, the University of Tasmania said travel taken by Professor Rathjen and his wife, who also worked for the university, was in accordance with the then travel policy and his employment contract. New guidelines have now been introduced. Business class travel isn't permitted for interstate flights. It's only an option for international flights over 8 hours. Professor Rathjen resigned as Vice-Chancellor of the University of Adelaide last month, citing ill health, and did not respond to a request for comment. His resignation came after South Australia's corruption watchdog confirmed it's investigating him over allegations of improper conduct. They're not commenting on where that investigation is up to. Alexandra Humphreys, ABC News.